Honey, I'm home. I got you something from the store. Really? What'd you get me? Your favorite cat shit. Mom, what the f*** is wrong with you?
You heard it here, folks. Today, I'm going to be tempting the impossible. In this journey, I'm going to be trying to sell a bag of my cat shit on Facebook Marketplace. I know how this sounds, and I know how hard it might be, but take my word for it. I will not stop this until that bag of cat shit is sold.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, guys. This is the only thing I genuinely think is not gonna sell. Like, this is a bag full of cat shit. Like, if this sells, I have no idea. Like, I don't know. If this sells, I'm gonna be mind blowing. Actually, more than the Prime video. Okay, so the listing is up. Check it out. I guess we just wait. That's really it. We wait. Yo, so it's been like 3 hours. I got my first offer, but it's not what I expected. So, this is what happened. They texted me, hey, is this still available? And I was like, yes, are you interested? They're like, what? No, I'm not interested. What kind of sick joke is this? I was like, why the fuck you ask me then, bitch? this is the funniest part. This is what she said, all right? She said, excuse me? What kind of vigorous language are you using with me? Your mother should be ashamed. And I just hit her with the classic, your, because she didn't correctly spell it. Anyways, yeah, so I'm getting people mad. That was not my plan, but they're getting mad. I don't know if this is gonna sell, guys.
Not gonna lie, after that message I received from that person, I had no idea if this bag of shit was gonna sell. I felt very discouraged, but I decided to stay true to my word and work my ass off to sell this garbage. After many hours of research, I felt confident enough to keep going.
Hey guys, so I'm really confused right now. I just got like a genuine sale. Like someone texted me and they said, hello, is this still available? I said, yes, it is. And they said, sorry, I cannot do 70, but with $20 work. And I was a little skeptical. I was like, are they being serious? Or are they messing with me, you know? Because it's a bag of cat shit, you know? And I was like, Sarah, I want to remind you that what you're asking to buy is a bag full of cat shit. She said, yeah, it's for my veterinarian school. Composed cat poop is a great learning experience for many newcomers in this journey of expertise. I said, LOL, sure, when are you available and where would you like to meet? She said, I'm available tomorrow at 4 p.m. On the other hand, the location is up to you. So tomorrow at 4 p.m., I don't know if I'm about to meet with her or what, but I don't think she's going to meet up with me tomorrow.
It is currently 4:35, April 3rd. Next day, Sarah has not texted me.
Guys, I thought we had it. That was my last offer that I got from the listing, and I haven't got one ever since. I woke up and I checked my phone right away and I didn't get an offer, bro. So Sarah's my only hope. Look at the chats. I was pouring my heart out. Sarah, how could you? How could you lie to me, Sarah? No matter what happens, I am determined to sell this bag of shit. I am determined. And I'm going to do it. Even if I have to go house to house. Hey, would you want to buy this bag of shit, dickhead?
Hey guys, so we ran out of options, and honestly, I'm just gonna go door to door and ask people if they want to buy cat shit.
Hello, you want some cat shit?
Nah, I'm just fucking with y'all. That was my house. I can't do that. I'm just gonna wait till someone sends me another offer, bro.
Guys, Sarah responded. Look. I was on my way to give me some Diet Coke and some snacks, bro. And she responded. Oh my God. Okay. So I'm not gonna go home. I'm about to go meet up with her right fucking now. What? Guys, look at this. Look at it. That's insane. She fooled me. She pranked me, bro. She said she was gonna be here at 7:30. Sarah, I know this is a bag of shit. I know. But you don't have to play me like that! All girls are
the same. They're riding my brain, love. These hoes are sad.
I give up. You nasty fucking dirty bag. We failed. It was an success. We failed. But hey, we got some experience out of it. Don't trust females. I'm gonna go home. Just know I'm gonna cry tonight.
Sarah, you a bitch! Yeah!